Scholar Tumwesije, a mother of seven, is going through the pain of losing her three-year-old at the internally displaced people camp that was pitched at the office of the Chikube Resident District Commissioner since February 2022. Tumwesije is among more than 2,700 locals who have lived in this camp since eviction. The seventh child, identified as Fortunate Amutaire, aged three, succumbed to diarrhea and malnutrition, according to Jackson Turiahewa, the uncle to the deceased. They evicted us. The child started passing watery stool. We took her to a clinic, but she did not get better. We took her to Chikube Health Center 4, and she died in the morning. The saddest thing, all of the relatives were evicted and we are all in the camp. We request the government to give us security and we take the body in the land we were evicted from and bury because we have nowhere to bury. Nestori Tumwesije, the Changwali sub-county district councillor, said they are challenged on where to bury those dying in the camp.
Now 1 year and some months at the office of the RDC, awaiting the implementation of presidential electives, but all in vain. The challenge we have no medicine. People are falling sick. Others are producing from there. Others are dying. Even today, one has died.
The victims have noted they are going through a lot of challenges. They have asked government to take them back to their ancestral land. You see, our children have died, and we don't have where to bury. We were told that we wait for an order from above. The order from above came and said we should go back in vain. We are asking ourselves how many presidents we have in the country. We sleep on empty stomachs. We are many here. We don't even know where diseases come from. We request government to help us. We are badly off. The Chikube Resident District Commissioner, Amlan Tumsime, says talks on the relocation are still ongoing.
This matter of the Ruki in the evictees is becoming a problem. The president has, of course, intervened. The last time he visited the Chikube district, he directed me, together with his press secretary, Dr. Kenneth Omona, to follow up this matter with a view of getting a lasting solution.
In 2013, over 8,000 people from 1,889 homesteads in 28 villages of Kasonga Parish, Changwali Sub-County in Chikube District were evicted by the Office of the Prime Minister, accusing them of settling on the Changwali Refugee Settlement Camp land illegally. In February 2022, over 8,000 people, including women, children and the elderly, decided to relocate to the office of the RDC of Chikube, where they have stayed for over 1 year. Story by Ambrose Nwagaba Katoto for the news.